The UN Secretary General's visit to Southeast Asia is not seen as coming at a particularly auspicious moment for any new peace initiative. As Thailand welcomed Mr. Cuellar, news came in of Vietnamese plans to launch another drive against Kampuchean resistance groups near the Thai border. Just one more battle in the biggest Vietnamese offensive since they first invaded Kampuchea 6 years ago. There to greet Cuellar at Bangkok airport was Thailand's Prime Minister Prem. He'll be anxious to discuss any new proposals the UN leader has for ending the fighting. Thailand's border is repeatedly attacked by the Vietnamese in search of Kampuchean rebels, and thousands of refugees flee into Thailand with each new assault. Cuellar is to fly to refugee camps along the border during the course of his visit, but two scheduled stops have already been taken off the agenda because of the expected Vietnamese offensive. The United Nations have repeatedly called for the withdrawal of Vietnamese troops from Kampuchea, and Perez de Cuellar is to fly on to Hanoi early next week. But despite the UN's backing of the Kampuchean coalition government, most analysts believe it can do little to bring peace to the country. 62,000 refugees, mostly women and children, were moved to this camp inside Thailand when fighting along the border with Kampuchea threatened their safety. Their former home, a Camp Nong Samet, was overrun by Vietnamese troops on Christmas Day, part of a renewed Vietnamese offensive which has forced thousands of Kampuchean civilians to flee into Thailand. The United Nations Secretary General had been scheduled to visit several camps like this, but reports of Vietnamese attacks along the border forced him to cancel all but a few. Kampucheans hope that Cuellar's mission to Southeast Asia will help bring peace to their country. He's promised to do everything he can to find a solution to the conflict that stalked Kampuchea for the past 5 years. Despite United Nations efforts, Vietnamese troops are still in Kampuchea. Their latest offensive has forced Kampuchean rebels to retreat from their former positions as the Vietnamese-backed government remains in power. Cuellar is due to fly on to Hanoi before returning to Bangkok. Peace for Kampuchea remains as unlikely as ever. The fighting goes on, and its people continue to be caught up in the crossfire.